combination landscape design and research project is sprouting in the middle of UH Mānoa. College of Tropical Agriculture and Human Resources researcher Orville Baldos and his students have planted three kinds of native Hawaiian plants around Varney Circle.
This definitely is important so we can show the different natives that we can use in the landscape and also to increase awareness to other people so they can see the possibilities of utilizing natives within their landscapes and gardens.
Besides adding to the daily enjoyment of the campus community, the new plantings provide living examples of native dry coastal and dry forest plants for educational purposes and will also allow Baldos and his students to collect data for the landscaping industry.
People forget that native plants can be used in landscaping and native plants can be beautiful. Ilima has beautiful flowers. Aveo has great leaves on it, so I think it's good.
By having this demonstration site, the landscape industry can take a look at what other plant materials are available, and then eventually they can expand their landscape plantings and have more variety in the landscaping.
While the project may be important to Hawaii's $520 million landscape industry, it is also deeply personal to some.
This is important to me because I, as a Native Hawaiian, I want to increase the awareness of the Native Hawaiian plants and the ability for people to utilize them.